Hey everyone, it is now Sunday, May 5th. Sort of a day off here in Gibson's, but not really. It's a day off in that we don't have any gigs firmly booked, but we're going to go around town playing little coffee houses and around town. I'm already noticing a difference here on the Sunshine Coast from the lower mainland, just in that people are way more accepting of have you just sitting around and playing. I feel like in the Vancouver area, if you just sit on a corner and playing, people will think you're a bit of a nuisance almost. Like, we went up and, like you saw yesterday, we played on the ferries. That was crazy. I wasn't even sure if you were allowed to do that, but people really enjoyed it. We had a few people come up and say they'd come to our show, and then the show went really well. So we'll see what today has to offer. We're going to head out first to a place called Gibson's Coffee, Tea, and Herbs. It's a brand new place, so new it doesn't even have signage, which makes me feel like a hipster. Yeah, we're playing tonight in a place that's so new it doesn't even have signage up. Yeah, so that'll be fun. Gonna head out. All right, we're here right down the street from the pub we played last night at Gibson's Coffee, Tea, and Herbs. Little cute little coffee shop. They sell cigar box guitars in here, little three-string little things. It's really cool. And yeah, we're gonna set up here and play for a bit. Gonna be a lot of fun right here on the corner of Marine and Jack's Lane, just down the street from the Tapworks. Oh boy!
Shimmering lights, my head too heavy and my sights too dim, had to stop wrong. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. And you lit up a candle and you showed me the way. Was waiting in the corridor, thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. What a lovely face, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. Any time of year, time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is definitely twisted. Got the Mercedes Benz. Got a lot of pretty, pretty boys she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring me my wine. Said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still open, we're calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Living in a room at the Hotel California. Such a nice surprise,
such a nice surprise.
Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice.
And she said,
we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. Stab at it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill a beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax in the night, man. We are programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave.
At Gibson's Coffee, Tea, and Herbs. They were so nice, and that jam was awesome. And he seemed to really enjoy it, and we definitely really enjoyed it. So that was a lot of fun. We had some money from people passing by. Now we're set up. outside of the super value here in Gibson's. If you hear it in the background, well, there's also music playing, but you can also hear Leenie's voice reverberating through the building because we're just set up right on the outside here. Leenie is currently rocking.
And I suppose if I were to compose you a letter, it would have to be like a last will and testament. I'd probably sign it sincerely yours, since that just sort of sounds right. I wouldn't mention why because you're famous for your last words, and I don't care how dumb it sounds, I don't care how much words are not. You look about the planting, you know me, I'm probably gonna end it with a free lane saying yes. I found something you forgot to break, yeah, yes. I found something you forgot to break, yeah, yes. Oh, I found something you forgot to break, yeah, yeah. You forgot to break, oh, you forgot to break.
Woo! Awesome! End of another long day in Gibson's. Powell River tomorrow. What a great day! 2 busking stops, 1 day. And on top of our gig yesterday, it has been just a great time in Gibson's. I'm already sad to leave. We've only been here 2 days, and I'm already feel a bit attached to this place. I guess that's the life of a musician, because we're gonna be doing this 10 or 11 more times this month. And, so tomorrow we're hitting Powell River, getting up nice and early, going to Powell River, for a show at, Townsite Brewing at 7 p.m. I can't wait. And also, hybrid update, I have used half a tank of gas since the vlog started. Actually, since more than that, I delivered pizza in this car for 2 8-hour shifts, put a couple hundred kilometers on it with that, and this trip, and I've yet to fill up the car, and I'm at halfway. Hybrid is the way to go, and I'm done talking about the car unless, like, Kia wants to sponsor me or something. I'd be down.